Sergio Ramos is the highest scoring defender in La Liga history. He's played at the highest level as long as anyone can remember, and today we look at three things every player should learn from his career that's still going strong. Let's start with something that hopefully makes you think, and we're gonna call it the X Factor. Let me explain. The world is filled with millions of players fighting for those same spots in the starting 11. And in order for you to stand out from the guy next to you who's also strong and fast, you need something that makes you unique. Sergio Ramos has the X Factor. In fact, he has a few. This man has scored over 100 career goals, and while scoring is definitely not a thing expected from defenders, that's exactly my point. His aerial threat, ice cold nerves in penalties, and recent success with free kicks is one of the things giving him that edge over a bunch of other defenders who have very good defensive qualities. So the key takeaway here is to find out what skills do you have that can make you stand out at trials and separate you from the rest. If you're only decent at many things, you might end up being just a number in the squad and not the first name on the team sheet. Another thing every player should learn from Ramos is his incredible determination to help his team win, no matter the cost. Sergio Ramos is as tough as it gets, and that can sometimes result in nasty tackles and fights with the opponents, and he's currently the most booked player in the history of La Liga and the Champions League. However, the truth is that every player loves a teammate like Ramos, the one player that will do whatever it takes for his team to win, even if it means getting a lot of hate from the opposing players and fans. Ramos is a serial winner who's won everything and much more, and he never tries to hide on the pitch after mistakes, which is something a lot of young people struggle with. He steps up in the dying moments of the game and keeps fighting even in defeat. And his elite mentality combined with his leadership skills is another huge factor behind his success. So strive to make winning the ultimate mission and become the player that will give his everything for the team. The last thing we're gonna talk about is consistency. In top level elite football, players come and go. Some have a good season here and there, but we never hear from them again. While Sergio Ramos is the most capped Spain player of all time who stayed at the very top for over 15 years. That is a result of staying injury-free for the majority of time, and you can do that too by taking extreme care of your body. You of course also need the consistency in actual performances, and every player should strive to make their bad games not be so bad, if that makes sense. Especially young players can be very inconsistent. Few good games are followed up by an absolutely horrible performance. And the best players out there, like Ramos, have a very high standard they can produce week after week, which is something every coach wants from their players. And the final quick note I want to emphasize for all the future defenders out there is making sure that you don't ignore the importance of developing your ball handling and passing ability. The modern defender can find teammates with accurate passes and be a part of the playmaking progress, which is another area Sergio Ramos is good at. So to summarize, don't be comfortable being just a number in the squad. Find and develop your X factor that puts you in the starting 11. Be a winner, give everything for the team, and demand greatness from everyone around you. And lastly, take care of yourself in order to set yourself up for a long and consistent career. Remember, you can't help your team if you're not fit to play. And that wraps it up for today's episode. Let us know in the comments which player we should look at next, and subscribe to our channel for more videos about football. That's it for today. I'm out.